Hi, my name's Gerard Farrell. I'm a councillor for the Semaphore Park Ward. So this is the freshwater lakes on Delphin Island. I love this place because I come here with my family for a picnic, and it's a beautiful spot to enjoy for the day. When you come here, you can see it's just so serene and it's so relaxing. I come here for a lunch with my family, and of an evening we might finish up here and then go to the beach to watch the sunset and then off to enjoy the moonlight over the sea. I actually love the council as a city. I actually love the city of Charles Sturt as an institution. We've got a beautiful seafront. I contend the softest sand and the most beautiful moonlight. I could not live in any other city inside the whole world, and I've travelled and toured a greater part of our world, and I can say that what this city of Charles Sturt offers is almost what you would call the epitome. I could think of no greater place on earth.